Hey guys, my name's Caitlin. I'm studying animal science here in Nicosia, Cyprus, and today I'm going to show you what a typical day in Cyprus looks like. Meet my roommates. Here's Sims from Clemson, Michaela from Wisconsin, and Madison goes to the University of Florida. Okay guys, I hope you all enjoyed experiencing a typical day in Cyprus with me, and hope you all will consider studying abroad in the future. Go Cats!